going to bleach my palm oil. So when you are bleaching your palm oil, for you to not cause, you know, palm oil now, oil, smoke will be everywhere. So you cover it with a cover that is fully covered, or a lid, whatever you want to call it. You don't cover with a lid like this that have a hole in it. Otherwise, the whole house will be, in fact, your alarm will be beeping. But so we cover with this. So you see this one? Then you see this lid? There's nothing like hole. So I'm just gonna cover it for it to bleach for like, let's say 10 minutes, because my stove is in medium low. So 10 minutes. Okay, family, my bleached palm oil is ready. So what I did, I covered it with my lid cover. Then I allowed it to bleach for like 7 to 10 minutes. Then I turned off the stove. Then I left it for 20 minutes for it to cool down, so that we don't cause hazard here. So this is how the I like my bleach oil to look like, you see. So I got this perfect bleached oil. So let's do this.